All right. Oh. Come on. On. All right.
So, let's go.
Excuse me, Mr. Marston. Have you seen my father anywhere?
No.
He went out this morning to ride the land and was supposed to be back hours ago. I don't know. The ranch hands have been out looking, but so far they found nothing.
Well, come on, let's go look for him.
Come on.
Come on. Let's see if we can find the old goat.
I am.
Please stay close. I've got a bad feeling about this. It's not like him to be away for so long.
Don't worry. We'll find him.
He's not as young as he used to be. What if he's hurt himself?
Father can still handle himself just fine, Miss McFarlane. He's built like an oak.
You're probably right, but I can't help worrying. He's all I've got.
Don't you have any brothers or sisters, Miss McFarlane?
Quick as you can! Stay with me. I've got a bad feeling about this. I had six brothers, but five of them died, either from sickness or foolish choices.
And the other one?
He left for the East and never came back. Must be getting on 10 years ago now. He's a high and mighty banker in New York, according to his last letter.
He should be here, helping you and your paw.
I don't want his help. He can live his life any way he wants. But when I see those city fellers coming in on the railway, all dressed up like a sore toe. Who's that over there? Gia! Come on, let's hurry! Stay with me! Daddy! What happened?
Nothing nice. Wrestlers, I guess. Maybe the Baller twins, that bunch. Now you head back to the ranch right now and fetch the wagon.
Yes, sir.
Marston, you watch after her.
I'll do that, sir.
It's a bad idea to split up right now. What could have happened to those poor men? And their horses were dead, too.
I think we good idea.
And you're no better. How many men have you killed?
Do you really want to know?
It's disgusting.
You never met the men I killed.
I heard the way you talk about that gang you were in. Like there was some twisted morality to what you did.
We all have a code. Only some of us don't realize.
The outlaw with the code? How wonderfully romantic. The reluctant murderer, the noble criminal. There's nothing. Oh my God! The barn's on fire!
Wait, what?
Come on, boys!
Get a move on!
Let's go on!
Mr. Morgan, please! See if you can
Bonnie,
get
your head on straight. Like, seriously, did you see her head? I know it's a terrifying situation, but still. We can't freak out.
Through the wall!
Mazara!
Sorry. I know it's pretty hard.
It's getting worse!
Get up. Oh, okay. Why the hell is it there? No, don't do that much.
Come on.
Easy.
Sure know how to handle yourself. Thanks, Marston.
Yes, John, thanks. You saved the ranch.
If you'll excuse me, I've got chores to attend to. Hey, hold on a second over there.
Sincerely, John. Thank you.
Well, did Sorry about all the damage. That gang seems to really want you out of here.
Yeah, well, my father fought Indians. I scarcely think we're gonna be frightened by some white trash.
White trash can be pretty frightening.
Well, they don't frighten me.
Trust me.
John, my family owes you a great debt.
I think you got enough debt. You saved my life. All I ask of you is this. If I get back home and get my farm started back up, we'll sell me some cattle. I prefer doing business with people I know.
Of course, Mr. Marston. It'd be my pleasure. Well, you get some rest. I've got to go see how my father's bearing up.
That isn't going to end well. I already know it's not going to end well. You know, mainly it helps that you look at... Excuse me. Apparently in this area, there's another I Know You segment, so I might be doing that, but first, gotta save. Because frankly, I think I need to finish up the I Know You segment. Mainly because, well, it's side mission. Then maybe I'll just focus on the main story. Mainly because I discovered those by accident. Let me just look. And sorry if I'm like quiet. It's like nearly midnight, so no. Like things. So just turn up the volume. Okay. Let me just go on the map, go all the way down here, and it should be right there. What? Can I not? Wait, do I have to take the train? Let me go check.
Let's go!
Thank you.
What level are you on? Or what
I'm just doing a side thing.
What mission?
I'm not doing anything.
Oh.
I'm just... I just failed the mission because I didn't know what to do with, like, the main guy that I captured. Because it told me to kill, and I want to be a good guy, or capture the guy.
Uh-huh.
And I was like...
I don't have a clue. Alright, but it's gotta be something to do with that government boy.
We'll talk to him, find out what he knows.
Fucking is. Where is she, Marston?
Who?
Who? My daughter, you fucking scum! Where's Bonnie?
I don't know. I haven't seen her since after the fire. Why?
Why? Because she hadn't been seen since yesterday afternoon. You know, I don't think I can cope. If I lose another child...
Now, Drew, nobody's lost anything yet. I'm sure she's fine.
Oh, Mr. Marshall! Mr. Marshall! Come out, come out, wherever you are!
Who the hell's that?
Hey, buddy!
Oh, yeah, I...
Good day, Mr. McFarlane!
Get down from that horse, boy, or I'll shoot.
I wouldn't recommend that, mister. Not if Drew McFarlane wants to see his bunny back in one piece. Hey, Mr. McFarlane! It's a nice girl you got there.
Get out from there!
You know, part of me's got to thinking I should just marry her myself. Give her a baby and that.
What do you want?
That's better. I want Norman Deke. I want him set free. Then you get your daughter back, mister.
We don't do deals with outlaws, boy.
Yeah, you do! Let's not waste each other's time pretending otherwise. Whole government themselves ain't much more than a bunch of crooks. This is the land of opportunity, mister. And I'm giving you the opportunity.
The big frontier.
Before 15 friends of mine take out all their anger and their loneliness on her.
Where the hell is she?
Where is she, boy?
Bring Deke up to Tumbleweed in a couple hours. And don't get no funny ideas, or I will slit that horse throat myself. You boys have a pleasant afternoon. Yeah!
What do we do?
We do as he says. You and me, Marshall. Mr. McFarlane, I'll get you your daughter back. I owe her that.
But I won't.
You failed it?
No, we're just going to... trick him, I guess.
I'll teach you some respect for the law.
Hurry up, boy. Let's go. Quick as you can, deputy. Make sure he's tied on good.
Stay with me, Marston.
I won't let anything happen to her, sir.
Bonnie got captured.
Yeah.
Come on, let's
this
ride hard,
is not my horse. Look at the butt.
Yep.
See, this is hey, that's more stamina.
Are you happy now?
No, I ain't happy at all. And I already told you, I ain't with the government.
Ah, we need to get the Tumbleweed.
Apparently, that's the place. That's a ghost town.
Why is this sorry son of a bitch so important to them?
Norman Deke!
Come!
I can't wait for you to meet the boy!
Come a week!
You're there, slow down.
We're here!
Changing the prisoner for Bonnie in the middle of town. Keep your eyes open. I sincerely doubt these scum plan to play fair.
Fair my ass.
Bet. Besides, Norm here's gonna be my shield, ain't you, Norm?
Be my pleasure.
Lead Deke into town. We'll be right behind you.
I'm sure it's been nice for the boys to have a whore to play with. I hear those rancher girls like it. Maybe she won't want to go home. She's been fucked so good.
All right, start walking.
Get these ropes off me, boys.
Where's Bonner? I thought we had a deal.
Well, you thought wrong. We don't make deals with the law.
I need to get out of here.
Dead eye.
Damn it. Oh yeah, it's supposed to, you have to do this and then press it.
Cut down.
I have to loot bodies first, Bond.
Yep. Collect ammo and loot bodies, huh?
Alright, let's see.
That guy get up there? And kinda like the Dinobots and really destructive.
Well, they kinda are, just unintentionally.
And they also help clean up too.
Mm-hmm.
But they minimize human life. Human casualties. But
everything alright, madam?
It's Miss. Oh. Oh, let me look at you. A gentleman caller. You remind me of my Peter. Have you seen him?
I don't think so.
Where is that man? We'll be late for the ceremony. He must still be at the saloon in Armadillo, talking to the musicians. He's such a fine man. Must be making things right for me, as usual.
Well, I gotta get going, ma'am. I'm sure your Peter will be just fine.
Wait, I beg you. Would you possibly go fetch him for me? This was meant to be my perfect day. Please, sir. Something must have happened. I can't bear it.
You cheated.
So you want me to go find your Peter so you can have a perfect day?
Yes, please.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh.
Hold on. California. Funny man. Judge. I know you, I know you. Thank you. do Seth next time. Just itch. Dumb horse.
Just so you know, I don't take requests, mister.
I'm looking for a man. Name's Peter. The fella's meant to get married today. Seen him around?
Who?
Peter, is what she said.
You ain't after no Pete Turner, are you?
For all I know, where can I find him?
Well, my memory escapes me when not properly stimulated.
Then let's see if we can refresh it.
$5 will do. Or you could run a little errand for me.
What do you need done?
It's my wife. She packed her things this morning and left. The dumb wench is still at the freight station waiting for the stagecoach. If you could convince her to take me back. Her name's Rose.
I guess I'll go have a talk with her.
Well, now we have John Marston, marriage counselor. Fine, where the hell is the train station? Is this it? Is this the train station? Where is she? Hey asshole, you didn't tell me where the damn train station she was at is. Dude. Which train station? Have you seen anyone named Rose? Look, I'm not particularly interested in her. I just really need her for something. Can you tell me where she is? What? God damn it. Okay, where the fuck is Rose? This is the train station. Where the hell is Rose? Buddy, put away the gun. Just fucking have a lasso. Just put it away.
Hello, sir. You hear Jeb Murphy is in?
Is this it over here? Is it over here? Rose? 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 Maybe I should get a dog. Excuse me. Runaway bride. Or runaway. Maybe I have to wait. Save. I mean, maybe she'll be more persuasive and actually show up the damn train station. Or was it, like, way too late? It is, isn't it? Where the f- Dude, you never told me who Rose was. Rose.
I'm sorry, lawman, but look out.
Rose. Rose. This is the... Are you Rose? This is the train station. What other train station could they have been talking about? Other than this one. This is a science experiment. Just capture him. Seriously, where the fuck is Rose? I really want to know where the hell she is.
Now here you go.
I don't know how many freaking train stations there are in here. Still. It really can't be that many. Like be quest only active at night. I seriously couldn't find Rose at the train station at all.
Come on.
God damn it, horse. Follow. Just get hoodie. Hook. Hitch. Whatever. Oh, now you're active, huh? Now you choose to be active. Alright, here's your precious thief, dude. There is he. Oh, is that Rose? Don't tell me that's Rose.
Drop it. Oh, you might want to deal with this fella yourself.
That's the spirit that made this country great, Park. He'll taste some armadillo justice.
Well, good for you. Is this the train station? Hey, look.
Excuse me, miss? Rose?
If that useless, whore-mongering bastard sent you, get lost!
Miss, please. If only...
You know what? Tell that bastard I ain't going back. Not this time. Not even at gunpoint.
Sign an oath, miss. Better or worse. Way I see it, you should give him one last chance.
Stop bothering me, you dumb cowpoke, or I'll call the marshal.
Well, I mean, I'm friends with him. Hawk Dog? Oh my god, that's so horrible. Fuck. Damn it. I thought this would be safe, but fuck. Ah, god. Do I have to... No. That's not what I wanted. Quit changing it to the gun. Sorry. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Sorry, miss. It's nothing personal. He just really has information I need. You can have her. This is nothing personal. You just sign an oath. Just accept it. Please, I need his information. Just please. Eric. Here's your wife. Jackass.
Truth is, Pete Turner ain't been an armadillo for near on 20 years now. Kind of a queer fella and all. Wasn't here every night. Sure as the moon in the sky.
What happened to him?
What happens to all of us? I reckon you'll find him at Odd Fellow's Rest. Yeah.
He's dead, isn't he? He's dead. Yes. Thank you. I have way too much money. Oh, really? Not interesting. Thank you. Except, look, I'll just do it. Wait, what? What the hell's going on? Oh, that's my bounty. By the way, where's Pete? Oh, he's... Come on, boy. Let's move. Partners. I have to make my way through. Don't worry. I know a sort of shortcut. Yeah, he's dead. Yep. Nope. Of course he is.